robbery duo. Police say they've had a pretty good run at it since May, but now police are on to them. One of them wound up in a SWAT standoff with DeKalb County Police just late last night. Christy Hutchings with News Radio 106.7 breaks down the crimes for us and how one mistake helped police solve this case.
The partners in crime are not only being looked at for burglaries here in Conyers, but all across Metro Atlanta.
You can see that they're coordinated. One will wait on the other as they enter and proceed. And then once they enter and they know that they're going to set off alarms, they're very quick.
Conyers Police Captain Jackie Dunn says these men have been on their radar since May. Dunn says they've hit at least four times in Conyers and are now being looked at more than a dozen other burglaries across Metro Atlanta. And for months, they've been able to escape capture. What they may not have realized was with each burglary, detectives learned something new.
They wrap their faces covered, but there is portions of their arms that are exposed, and we were able to match tattoos once we developed them as suspects.
Then last Thursday, the pair made a mistake after an alarm sounded at a Conyers bank.
When the officers got there and investigating that alarm, they found a vehicle that was staged nearby. That vehicle led us to Jarvis McElroy and David Olson.
Tuesday night, detectives decided to pay a visit to Olson's mother in DeKalb. That's what sparked a SWAT call. Detectives knocked on the door, but it wasn't Olson's mom who came to the door, but Olson himself. Captain Dunn says Olson pointed a gun at officers. They retreated, and DeKalb SWAT came in.
On DeKalb's last announcement that they were about to enter the house, Mr. Olson climbed down from the attic of the house and was arrested.
Police say when Dunn was taken into custody, he was wearing the same shoes he had on during one of the burglaries.
As for the second suspect, Jarvis McElroy, he's still on the run. Police say he should be considered armed and dangerous. In Conyers, Christy Hutchings, News Radio 106.7 for Fox 5 News.